And now 16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Still expecting rain to break out by Saturday morning. Widespread rain. Still looks like the heaviest will be across the southern part of the state where an inch or two could develop. And down there in southeast Louisiana, totals in some spots because I think there'll be some thunderstorms. Downpours could produce up to 4 inches of rain. Blues Marathon, light rain arriving for the start at 7 a.m. Periods of rain could come down hard at times, mid to late morning, and the rain continues right into the afternoon. Temperatures generally in the 50s, may try to get close to 60 degrees, but certainly a wet marathon expected. And what a terrific stretch of weather. But time is up. Rain is on the way. High pressure, the fair weather maker moving off to the east. Already today, a stream of moisture has produced some light showers down towards the Pine Belt down into southeast Louisiana. And as that continues and a front an upper level disturbance approach from the northwest, area of light rain will increase to our southwest and then just spread right over central and south Mississippi during the early morning hours. So again, heaviest totals are going to be to the south. How far the heavier rain gets, still a little bit in question, but certainly the southern half of the state certainly has the highest probability of the heavier rain total. So an area of low pressure developing along the Gulf Coast, moving along, and then the cold front kind of sweeps everything off to our east by Sunday. Clearing could begin mid to late afternoon. Still some question on that. So there are the clouds. Watch the rain break out in the pre-dawn hours, especially down there in the southern and southwestern parts of the area. And then right through the day, off and on rain, steadiest from Jackson on to the south, shifting out of the area during the late evening or late nighttime hours, and optimistically, some clearing late in the day on Sunday. We'll fine-tune that over the weekend. So here are the rainfall totals, an inch or two, south Mississippi. Certainly could get to an inch in the Jackson area. We're on the northern edge, so it could go either way. Nonetheless, a wet Saturday. Really hadn't had a wet weekend day for almost the whole day in quite a bit. Thickening clouds, areas of light rain forming late tonight, and then the periods of rain continue tomorrow. Winds won't be too strong. Southeast, 5, maybe 10 miles per hour. Tomorrow night, rain does move out late evening or late night, 52 the low. Next week, we see some nice weather until the next weather system comes in late in the week with some rain maybe a little later in the day, Thursday and Thursday night.